Hey, everybody.
Hi.
We only got a couple of minutes here on this thing. I thought I would do a quick video to let you know that me and Logan just found something out tonight. Mm-hmm. And this is how much of a newbie I am. Apparently, some of the brass that I've been saving for 45s, some of them take small pistol primers. And the others take large. So I just found that out. Logan wanted me to come on real quick as I'm sitting here working out my brass. It looks like Blazer takes a small pistol primer. Spear, Winchester, and whatever else seems to be taking the large pistol primers. But I'm going to real quick show you what I was able to accomplish a little earlier, Logan and I. We made our little
magnet
gun safe here.
Oh.
And I only have another minute, so I'm gonna try and make this quick. We made a gun safe today. So here's our gun safe. I even put a little light in it.
But it's motion sensor.
It's a motion sensored light. So I'll just show you
what
we got going on.
Gun cases, ammunition for all different types. We have gun holders up here. I'm out of order. And then just more ammunition and cases for it.
So that's right.
Pretty cool.
So
we just did it.
That's what we did today. We got a lock for our gun safe. And now we're just pressing out some primers on some 45 ACP. We wanted to check in and let you know we're plugging right along.
Yay.
Making some brass. Separating out now Blazer brass. So I can put small pistol primers in those. And large pistol primers and everything else, I guess, 45. And until the next time, I'll see you soon. And should Coda Boy come and watch this, I think I'm going to share a shot with you, but I don't drink tequila. I am a Sambuca man. See you later.
Bye.